Hey guys, please go and support my girl's channel by typing in Savvy Surreal S0REAL. Click enter, then click on her page, then click subscribe, and please put your notification up bell. She's doing fitness and health trainings for those who need it. Just to engage with you guys more, just add us on our new Snapchat.
Oh my god, we're doing another one. DJ T, don't get it twisted. Huh? We don't know what we're doing. Just react for fun. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh no, I'm gonna be nervous. I was DJ T, but.
What's good, guys? It's DJ T. Don't get it twisted. Yes, sir. Yeah, you already know. All right.
Guys, we're back with another banger from Easy Mill. Obviously, guys, this one is called what?
The Slashy Show. Obviously, this one I believe is just an audio. Don't get it twisted. But yo, I already said.
What? I swear he is, because obviously we found out that he does extreme, not just heavy metal, extreme metal, right? And I think his name is it? I don't know, it's Slashy or Slash or something like that as well. It's around the same thing. Oh, I can't remember. But
yo. I'm really excited.
He's definitely versed himself to be doing heavy metal as well. Sorry, extreme. Let me correct myself.
Yes, sir.
Talking about this day here. When are y'all turning 22, 2020? And I'm from the 22 double on no cap.
You already know.
Nah, yeah.
Trust my brother. Always in the block. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
man.
That's what I'm fucking talking.
Oh, it sounds like he's fingering the water.
Welcome to my show.
Yo, he actually came with that, like a little Las Vegas intro, like, yo, welcome to my show, like, it's just a zim.
Oh.
How's everybody doing?
Oh! Woo! The beast on the heart already, you know?
Don't play with my feelings, bro.
No, this is how you know it's talented, because this is just instrumental only right now.
That's it. I don't really.
And I'm not. The thing is, like, guys, don't even think like we're fake reactors or we're not even. We're trying to exaggerate. I'm not trying to exaggerate. There's one thing that I love as well, is his instrumental, because obviously I used to do drama, and that's something we used to focus on a lot. So I've just become like a fan of it, and just hearing this is like.
Yeah, like what she said. Here we go.
Let's go. Yeah, whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit. Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it.
That's already right.
We go back, because I like what he said at the intro when he was like, wait.
Yeah, whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit.
See, I like that part. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limits, you understand?
Yeah, that's it.
Because you know some people, they always say, oh, they limit themselves. Yeah. He said, no, I'm going to push it to my real limit.
My actual potential.
Yeah, I love it.
And lazy rappers be looking dumb. Just saying.
See, lazy rapper looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be tripping on his beats like a little cricket. Ooh. See me tongue and fly, girls, I go rubber ribbon. Gonna fuck a midget, little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she number one, hit him wrong. Bet you think it's fun to be the new bloke up in that alley who stoked. Defuck the tranny, who knows? You'll come in handy, bloke. Job sheets cost me 200
Yo, you know what I need right now? You know how Snoop Dogg gets those cars a lot? You know those cars that go up and down? And just get driving open roof and just
that's there. What it makes you think of.
Yeah, just be driving, just like.
I think I would really want to see the video for the song as well, though, like what he'll come up with.
Yeah.
Oh, cause dudes know the chickens fucking blow. Job sheets costing 200 GRO. Cause dudes know the chickens fucking GRO. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know that she's loose and you still love it. Sex life induction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction.
What?
The fact that he wasn't even laughing, bro. He just knows he just killed him, bro.
Yeah.
Just see him.
Erectile dysfunction.
Yeah, I can hear him.
can never solve, and I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy scouting it. So if your girl give me cookies, hey, hey, baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you.
What?
I. It didn't say parental, just no. What did it say? Yeah, it said something like parental warning, explicit lyrics. He's already telling you.
Mm-hmm.
Man said it, hey, to the girl, what is it? The girl scout cookie, whatever chick, come here, I want to put my gene in you.
Talking to you, don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you, and I'll be the prosecutor when watching me cock the looter. Than that's just it, that's probably gonna dip.
That's it. That's another thing. So many rappers spitting bars, but your flow is shit.
That's a fact.
Because you already know, right? The one thing you gotta know, in order to get people listening to you, your flow, your delivery, your choruses, they have to be catchy on different levels.
There's a lot of rappers, and it's like, sometimes they're so offbeat. Like, you know Jehovah, innit? He's actually very popular, but he's very off-key sometimes. Even like Blueface. They're very off-key. And then even the stuff that he promotes and all the stuff that he does, and it's just like, how is he so famous when you're not even rapping anymore?
I know.
Like, this generation, Migos, there's not a lot of people.
I already told you. I play with Migos. Like, shout out Offset, shout out to all the brothers here. But all of you guys, when you rap, you talk about 10 different topics in one sentence.
Yeah.
It's like
a lot of people that rap nowadays, like, it's just the rap industry just went down. It's crazy.
And then we also got our brother, what's his name? 645AR.
They won't even know you're talking about. He's a mumble, he's one of the biggest mumblest rappers.
You know what? We gotta do mumble rapper as well. Yeah, we actually definitely need to do that. Mad.
Go back to the beginning, y'all should grow a bit. Small for you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. Get hit with a gat 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch and a snitch on a cat. Hurting is hitting like that's murder.
Stop talking about 6ix9ine. Stop talking about 6ix9ine, boy. Cause I know exactly what I just heard. Listen.
Fuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. Get hit with a gat 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch and a snitch on a cat. Hurting is hitting.
Yeah, we all know he's talking about 6ix9ine. We all know he's talking about 6ix9ine. Because if he ain't talking about 6ix9ine.
When did you guys find out that he actually hates 6ix9ine? It's from an interview or something. Because I realize every time this songs, he throws shades.
It's always 6ix9ine.
But like, did he have an interview? Did he tweet something? Like, I want to know. Like, join us in.
I already told you. Every song that got to do with a rat and a snitch, two words.
Yeah.
6ix9ine.
Yeah. 6ix9ine actually just made a song for himself, like a name for himself. Sorry.
Yeah.
Crazy, isn't it?
And he said, yeah, if Bobby comes up, he quits. I'm still waiting, bro.
Facts.
Bobby came out last month. Well, 2 weeks ago. Give or take.
Like, that's murder. Ooh, damn. I just be spazzing too much. I think I need to get your body, get an attitude. Crush it. If you got a hold of me, well, you just have a loose touch. And if you want to go with me, well, I don't plan to lose. Crush, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line. Moonwalk through the air. We're rapping renegade. That's MJ. I could be a writing magazine where you look for metaphors. I'm a bit thesaurus, that's Ben Ray. Give it to what you want and be fly. Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying. No, this you're not alone in these times.
Oh, I just got it. Kings don't get free throws, they actually try.
Ah.
I just want to say, people try to they give them the success just that easy. They give them people like that, 6ix9ine and all that stuff. He's like, yo, I'm a king. I don't need that handicapped set.
And I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, fam. Legend.
Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me too, relieve me, Lord. I do not want to treat the road, this PD tune. What's up, my friend? The creepy go and read me, boo. So you're on this easy, dude. The greedy clue. Go fuck yourself, that EDU. So stream me too. Forgive my ass.
She's dying.
And it's your
come to CD too.
Yo, your words go hard choking, bro.
Babe, you're gonna have to end the video. I need water.
Your words go hard choking. Yo, guys, you already know. Please, choking, quiet, dying silent. Thank you. So, guys, I'm recording. Hey, guys, you already know. This beat, he almost like, he did it for the sake of letting you man know, listen, I can rap on any beat, effortless. Like, he can just do whenever. You get me? Because the way he was rapping, like he was just playing with it. He was just playing with it. I already told you guys, Easy is just... No, I get why he said he's called Easy, because anything for him is just easy. I've heard, right? He's doing so many things, bro. My man edits, my man sings, my man raps, my man probably is a mechanic probably as well. He does everything. But yo, guys, please, yeah? Can you please come and finish this part? This is your part.
No, I didn't even want to come back. Mm-hmm. I'm back, guys. Hopefully you didn't miss me. We hope you missed me. I'm tired.
Alright. Finish it.
Oh, sorry. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Yes,
don't forget to hit the post notification button. Bing. It's your one and only
DJIT.
Don't get it twisted.
Yes, sir. Yes.